Welcome to the media tent outside the UFC Apex in the parking lot where we are all asked to wear masks. We have been assigned socially distanced workspace and we are monitoring the weigh-ins via a live feed.
157 and a half.
All fighters made weight minus Brock Weaver, who was a pound and a half heavy after accepting his lightweight bout against Roosevelt Roberts on short notice. They will still fight, but Weaver will be fined. In the main event, former welterweight champ Tyron Woodley and Gilbert Burns both weighed 170 and a half pounds. Everyone at the weigh-in wore a mask, which UFC President Dana White said was a Nevada State Athletic Commission mandate.
State to state, it's going to be different. You know, everywhere we go, I'm sure different states are going to have different rules. And, I wasn't there. I wasn't at the weigh-ins today. I don't have to wear a mask at press conferences. Tonight, I will take my fifth test for COVID-19. And that doesn't include the antibody test. So I got to be the most tested guy, or one of the most tested guys on earth.
Saturday is when COVID-19 protocols really amp up. I won't even be allowed back in the media tent until I've been tested for COVID-19, quarantined in a hotel room all by myself. And then if my result is negative, I'll be transported back here. And that is the same process for everyone involved in Saturday's fight. I'll be documenting the process. If you want to watch, tune into News 3 at 6 p.m.